you want to change keys in a super dramatic and really abrupt way, then you can use what's called a common tone modulation. And what this means is that the last chord in the old key that you're coming from and the first chord in the new key that you're going to share a note. And you're going to hold that out, and that's literally the only thing that these two keys have in common is this one shared note that is shared between these two chords. And it's really abrupt and surprising. So I'm actually going to let you listen to an example before I talk you through it. In The Summer of 69 by Bryan Adams, the entire song is in the key of D major. So I have part of that written out here. And then for the bridge, it moves into F major. And these are not closely related keys at all. So it's super abrupt, and I'm going to let you give that a listen first. So super dramatic, right? Especially with the music video. So let's talk through what is the actual shared note between these two keys. So at the end of the D major section here, we've got a 5 chord for 2 measures, and that's A major. And I actually wrote this O out to last longer than it does because that's our shared tone. That's our common tone between the two chords because we've got F major here in the new key, so that's our 1 chord. And the way that we can notate this in Roman numeral terms is to just notate which scale step the shared tone is, that common tone. So in the key of D major, the A is scale step 5, so it's our dominant note, and then in the key of F major, it's the 3rd. Because F, G, A. And so it goes from being the root of the chord to being the 3rd of the chord as well, which is, it gets like a redefining of its role, not only in the key, but also in the chord. So I think that's part of why it's super dramatic, is that like its role gets redefined in an instant. So that's just a really fun way to change keys. If you want to learn more ways to change keys or other things in chromatic harmony like secondary dominance or other chord borrowings from other keys, then you should check out my book on chromatic harmony that's coming out this Friday. It's on pre-order right now for $11. I'll probably bump that price up on Thursday, and then it'll be the full $19 on Friday. You know where to go for that, and as always, let me know if you have any questions.